Right, that ended with my cat sneezing on me. Pretty gross. But after I washed up, I am back. Didn't
Lost
even have
track of how
to
many blisters I
reload
got.
the game for a change.
Seems to be growing well.
Alright, well, guess I'm gonna go for the diner now. Nice, the fog rolled in while I was looking at my Pip-Boy. Crafted some more 9mm ammo while I was in town. Shoulda, woulda.
I'm all ears.
Hey, Codsworth.
Take this.
Proper hydration is important. Completely lost, even though I think I'm going the right way. Fucking fog. Be anything to get my bearings. That is the place with feral ghouls. Oh, I think I recognize this place. After you kill all the ghouls, you get to have a settlement. Wow, this thing's fucking
weird. That about takes care of that.
Wait.
Come out and face
Oh, I killed it,
scallywag,
and that's a different
dare.
Set of ghouls. Multiple coming at me. Run.
Well, hello there.
It occurred to me, the cult I'm in. I think where I'm going is over there, so. Just go east of get. And I have cleared out a place. I'm not gonna finish the job though. Between the mist and the low health, it's just too dangerous for too little. Alright, this is. Actually, a stim pack in it? ahead and stim up then. Using one of those, should be able to heal myself the rest of the way with the doctor. I'm gonna go back to Sanctuary. I'm already here. Finish the job. I'll use that second stim pack too. Then when I go back to Sanctuary, I still have that 40% damage debuff. Alright, going back. I'm still gonna use the other one too. My thinking is I lower the cost of what I need to heal, then I can afford to do all healing and become completely okay. Came from.
Not this time.
You know my robot is dumb and let you guys right to me. Rather, he did not do. One of them had a skull, let's not fuck with it. Even though I have health now. What the fuck? Shotgun. I was like, what the fuck exploded on me? But I stepped on a goddamn landmine. Damn, knocked him the fuck back.
Yes, well, isn't this all very exciting?
Interesting. That guy like that the whole time, or did I'm like that? Questions I'll never know the answer to unless I go back and put it. Craving stirring in me now.
I'm new around here.
I thought you were Trash Can Carlo when I saw you. On a sign? You can't have that. Where to assign you? Hear more gunshots?
Huh?
I need to assign someone to this.
addiction, I can keep the limbs too. I'm down to 8 caps now.
I need to assign someone to this.
I got me a full life bar. I'm ready to rock and fucking roll. After I create ammo.
You're very handy, Mum. And I should know.
That was the wrong ammo pack. A stupid. I am a stupid stupid.
Farming's as honest work gets.
Seems to be growing well.
General vendor's not in? Oh, you used to be the...
Not many doctors around these days. Should let me take a look at you.
Actually, I suppose I could spare some...
Wow, what a selection. 2 for caps, then. Got another vendor contract. I can set up...
Got it.
Hi.
Yeah? Yes? You want to do some trading?
Yes.
Sure.
I'm talking to you.
Let's take a look.
Here's what I've got.
Off here, too. The adrenaline injector. What was I looking for? Gears. I need gears. Good sources of gear. Don't really want to pay for gold. Need at least 2. Suck. Like that,
okay.
It requires the weapon parts because it means, hey, you better have some experience with guns before you get a gun shop.
Excuse me.
I'm sure I have something you need.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Let me know what you'd like.
You did not switch over yet. Wait for them to move.
Got it.
All you had to do was go right here. Not that hard. I'm glitchy, bitch.
Sure.
Excuse me.
Looking for a weapon?
I am.
Let's see what you have.
Here's what I've got.
Wow. Not the greatest selection. Eddie. Well, that's good for crafting ammo, at least. Pity. I'll just get some, loose ammo, huh? Can't afford any of that shit.
Sure.
What I'm gonna need.
Hey.
Can't assign him. Duh. Got a house up. I tried.
You know what I call a good day? One that ends without an empty stomach.
Close enough to leveling that I think I should be doing this. Salvage the thing I was wearing? Something? Why would that give me a bone? Unless it was just showing me the base stats. Yeah, still. Wait for a second.
The Minuteman could use someone like you.
Okay. Thanks. Yes. This uses too much adhesive. I need that fixing up that gun. Thank you.
Yes?
Alright, I'm finally going to that goddamn diner. No, I'm not. Not yet. That I'm very... Level 7. Much as I wanted some other stuff, like lockpick. The one you gotta do. Even if I don't craft anything with it, the bonus from... In fact, I should have gotten leveled up before I... Tired of running around like an asshole trying to find all my weapon stations. After that, I go to the wrong one. Takes so long to exit. I wish I would have had enough. From what I read on the website, poison can be really nasty. It lasts longer and does more damage.
Nice job with those defenses. I've got nothing else I need right now. I think Preston may want to chat, though.
Seems like there is some medical crafting stuff I can do with that stuff, so I'm not.
Hey,
if you work, you
yes,
eat.
Sir?
It's
never
as simple as that.
You haven't forgotten about that, have you?
Now I'm going to the diner. Actually win fights now and clear out the rest of those. That settle.
Who's there?
Guns. Or you can't do much about it, huh? I hit.
Who?
Of
course, I never do. Ha! Terrific!
I gotta put my perfect health. Oh, I should've ate their body. You guys will... One. Maybe two? Huh? Eat corpses? Get it? Oh, you get it. You get it, right? Diner first or ghouls first? Because diner, because I can get right now.
We had a deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling hemp pushers anything.
There,
do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
You.
You stop waving that gun in my face, or it's gonna involve me.
Okay, okay, just take it easy. We'll lower our weapons, all right? Just don't do anything crazy.
Ugh, I'm calling it right here. This-
hey, we all got problems, all right? I'm just trying to collect on what's owed to me. Don't suppose you feel like helping us out. You'd use an extra gun, or maybe you talk some sense into Trudy over there.
I'll talk to her. Maybe we can work this out.
I appreciate it.
For money.
If things go sideways, we'll back you up.
Hey.
You take care of Trudy, I'll make it worth your while. I don't care how you do it, I just want my money.
I'm the muscle, babe. Just don't piss me off, all right?
Hey, Carla. Wonder who you join in this fight.
Hey, Carla.
Back again? Time to do business?
Sure. Let's take a look.
You break it, you buy it.
Put me in money again. You do. Ooh, shit. I did not notice that before. Nice. Now I can get purified water. This is a good shred. I saved.
Hey, Carla.
You again.
Shut up, Cosmo.
Here to trade?
What?
Let's see what you have.
Yeah, yeah, keep your shirt on.
Ah, fuck. This was lethargy, which is... of them. Still not a fan of... anything I want. The circuitry. I feel like the titanium alloy is going to be something I need eventually. have enough stuff to make. Put that one bed. Close. So close.
I saw you in that poison cellar talking. Well, he ain't getting his money. Period.
Look, you owe them money. If you just pay them, then this will be over. Everyone walks away without getting hurt.
I got a better idea. You take care of Wolfgang. I'll pay you 100 caps to put a bullet between his eyes.
Not a laser.
Wolfgang and I had a deal. If I'm gonna back out on it, I'll need more.
I'm not playing this game, Scaver. 100 caps or nothing.
And why should I help you?
Look, this place might not look it, but caravans come through here, okay? I have supplies. You help me, we can trade for whatever you need.
All right, Trudy. I'll get rid of him.
Thank you. I'll back you up from here. Go get him.
You crossed the wrong.
Have it your way.
I'll kill all you, Kev.
Be oppressed!
Mom!
Keep them off me!
How many bullets? Shit! Huh?
That it? Well, fine then.
Didn't even get any XP.
I can't wait to see the crows feeding on that scumbag. Here, this is for you. Now, if you ever need to trade, my shop's open.
You got things covered from here?
Yeah. It's gonna take my son a while to get off the chems, but we'll make it. We always do. Now, let's get back to business. You need anything for the road?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
It's all worth every cap I'm charging.
Curious. I'm gonna go loot these corpses to sell you something.
Right.
Yes, teleport. Go get into friendly territory.
Hmm.
Oh no, I'm not done with you. Not even in the slightest.
Let's do this!
That was some luck.
Lost sight of the corpse I did find. Oh, there's one. colors are all so dull and hard to distinguish other. I'm a little bit colorblind. There. Less than 8 minutes to find. Make the sail. Got killed over here real quick by a trash can. Heard the fight about here. Backed. Don't know what happened after right here.
Oh, it's I can rest easy knowing that Wolfgang is rotten in hell. Thank you. Do you need anything?
Let's see what you have.
All salvage, but nothing's junk.
Fucking magnets, how do they work? None of that in case crafting can make it better than what I've got. Pulled off too much stuff. Spend a little money for a change. Dog hole. I don't remember how much I paid for it. Hopefully it wasn't much considering what I got. Out of it, though.
Excuse me.
That thing
shop's
just
open. What do you want?
An accidental steal right there.
Let's see what you have.
A little bit of everything.
Hey, that was worth running back for 9 caps, right? Not like blood bug. How can I crave another type of food when I just ate? Like seconds ago. Maybe a minute. Two minutes tops. Okay, it was an hour. Right, that's fucked. His map, so I could look it up, but I'm already there. And this gun's so weak it can't even kill a fly. Not firing like that. Something somewhere. Oh, I thought lethargy was the needing to sleep more. The awful AP refresh. That's why it's so slow. Bad one. That's a Nuka-Cola Quantum, here, if I remember correctly. Oh! Not trying to fucking save there. I'm gonna loot the corpse. Well, luckily I didn't get any diseases sleeping on that dirty ass bed. Free ball. Someone you can take over. Thinking of another random house full of zombies. Solid. Like a dangerous thing to do, close quarters with zombies.
Such disarray, I wouldn't know where to begin if I had to clean up this mess.
That's a problem, because you do.
Soppy for the old days? Project I wouldn't touch with a 10-foot pole.
Yes.
Red hole. I think I've acquired enough loot that it's worth going back home. Set up some turrets at the Red Horse. Red Horse? Why did I say Red Horse? Red Rocket. Red Horse is another thing.
Something about this place looks a tad unfair.
Something new with video games in general. That's paranoia inducing. Carla. How far away were they? Flew in some weird direction, so I walked straight towards it. Here you are. camouflage and shit. Home, guys. There's no one on food. But I have two people working on food. Defense is at 9999. Kinda weird that they got unassigned from making food. Oh, has to be in the water, I bet. Considering it's the look of the thing, I have to go in the water. Little nuclear generator. Don't want to use my gears to make a generator. Let's construct additional pylons. I'm going. Nice.
A round of applause, Mum.
Well deserved. Oh shit, they used up my gears. Idiot. So much for building that. I used up my circuitry too. So never mind putting up turrets. Some more residential. Nothing built on it, so. Oh. Redundancy.
I need to assign someone to this.
Seems to be growing well.
I need to assign someone to this.
So eventually, this whole area will be things. Investing in the future. My eyes are starting to hurt from staring at the fucking screen, so I'm gonna pile of wood. I'm in a mood for destruction. And then I'm gonna take a nap. Thank you. Plus, if I take a nap, you know, stuff might happen, that's cool. Carla? Really like this place, yeah. Now, huh?
Carla. Back again? Time to do business?
I'll take a look, sure.
You break it, you buy it.
Nothing new. I want to get whatever I can get done before I quit playing, because when I come back, I'm not going to remember as per usual, so... I think there was something you could... maintenance kits. My water purifier up. Glad I looked at that.
Yeah.
Talking to you. Go away. Hey! Still cloth, leather, face stuff. Short of being able to hire a painter to do something, figure out what they do. It's okay though. Alright, back to what I was doing over here. Find more into stuff. Sticked around too long. Decided I'm saving other crafting things. That's the main thing I...
Mother Nature never ceases to amaze. Through all the post-war devastation, the sunrise is still quite impressive.
Woo! Oh shit, they used the same to subject. Nothing about it now. I mean, I'd save scanning, but... Oh no, I did save recently by accident. But no, I'm still gonna... I haven't saved scum yet, yeah. So why start now, right?
I'm always glad to see the sun come up one more time.
If you ain't been up to see Grey Garden, you should go. Whole place is run by robots.
I told you Sanctuary would grow. The site never lies.
Grown before you got here. Shut the fuck up. Brain fart. Resources. So I'm good for 20 days. Cool. Cool. Oh no, turrets just need turret deployment parts and other shit. So I gotta grab all the other things I might need.
Seems to be growing well.
Crops coming in pretty good.
You know, I remember it told me how to get Trailblazer, but fuck if I remember. Hurts. That's what I'm doing. Hurts. Well, I could set up that. And now let's set them up to get once they come from the overlook. I think they could get shot too easily. Is it on top of this plot? You can build shit on top of the thing. Old shit. guard post. A problem that I should remedy.
Got it.
Like that adhesive is one of the things that junk.
Are we pack rats now, Mom?
Yes. Are. Royal we.
Perhaps I should clean out the old sensor array.
Thinking I was gonna go into town to get some food. I found some, huh? Apparently too far for vets to even pick up. Corpses. That actually might be a settler.
What's all this then?
Taking wild shots in my direction? Podsworth.
Figure you won't just run, right?
Changes.
Work. Work never changes. Well, I think I'm gonna take a nap. 15 minutes later.
Keep them off me.
Hmm.
like a little dust up to get the oil flowing, eh?
Ain't looking for trouble, I hope.
I mean, this is my city, so... Talk shit. Here, right? That's good, Just need some more people to come and fill out these sim settlement things. Bud water yet? Yeah, I guess not. Soon. It just kind of set that up. Bones and fur. Things going. I think anything with the leaf here, I can turn into, like, its own plant, so... I'm gonna take one of each that I don't already have. I'm gonna do potato or corn, because I have those. Board. In here. Oh, that would be under. Out. Vertically farming now. you out, because I can assume what you're gonna be. Water. God's worth the water.
Easy loving, this ain't.
Heads up.
Something you need.
30.
Here you go.
Unless I can drink straight from the purifier. In which case, I wasted that purified water earlier. I don't think he can drink. Can't get closer. Let me get closer. Mountain to Muhammad.
I'm the man for the job, Mom.
Not at all. Not even a man. You're a man bot. Sleep in my comfortable bed. Should be no chance of getting disease because I'm fully fed. Fully drunk. Got no system. Alright. Perfect. Alright, that's gonna conclude this game for the day.